everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Guide. Today, I'll help you fix Telegram too many attempts problem. As you can see that whenever I am trying to log into my Telegram, I see this kind of a message. This means that you are not allowed to enter your Telegram account right now. This message arrives whenever you are trying to log into your account and you have made too many attempts while logging in. So to solve this issue, watch the video till the end and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. The first thing you can do is go to your settings on your mobile device and under settings, tap on apps, default apps or permission manager. From the list, search for Telegram, or you can even type it in the search box above. After you find the app, simply go to the bottom right corner and tap on force stop. Tap OK from the pop-up. Now go back and check if the issue has been solved. If not, then simply go to the settings menu one more time and search for Telegram under apps. Under the settings menu, tap on apps and go to Telegram one more time. Under users, tap on storage. Tap on clear cache located at the bottom right corner and clear your local database by tapping on clear. Now if this still doesn't fix the issue, then you need to wait between 24 to 48 hours and then attempt to log into your account one more time. After you do that, you should be able to log into your account. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll surely be back again with more tutorial episodes soon. Goodbye till then.